We should go boldly where man has not gone before. Fly by the comets, visit asteroids, visit the moon of Mars. There's a monolith there, a very unusual structure on this little potato-shaped object that goes around Mars once in 7 hours. When people find out about that, they're going to say, who put that there? Who put that there? Well, the universe put it there. If you choose, God put it there.
Is maybe that what it-